Right now, producers in Western Canada are facing a crisis because performance numbers have dropped dramatically, and we're seeing the worst grain backlog we've had in years. As a result of this crippling backlog, our farmers are facing a critical cash flow problem. They are not able to get their products to market. Demurrage costs are being passed on directly to the producer. As well, Canada's reputation as a trusted exporter of grain is being tarnished simply because we cannot meet the market demands and our global sales. There are steps that the Liberal government can take now to help address this grain backlog, and we are asking them to act quickly to save and protect Canada's entire grain supply chain.
The seriousness of the situation does demand action, and I hope that by my standing here and lending my support to this, we can get this issue studied before the Standing Committee on Agriculture.
We have asked the Agriculture Minister, we've asked the Minister of Transportation to take steps to address this, and thus far they've refused. And we want to try and put additional pressure on them to take these important steps now, because if we wait any longer, it's going to be much too late for our producers to get their product to market.